My name is Jewel Burks, and I am Walker's legacy. To pursue my career path by my parents, actually. They both were entrepreneurs for my whole life, and I really thought that the work that they were doing was amazing, and they had some freedom and flexibility to be a part of my life, and so I wanted to pursue that same path and building my own business. Which three characteristics define leadership? That's a great question. I think that the first characteristic is service. In order to be a great leader, you have to be a great servant of people. The next would be discipline. There are so many things that are thrown at you as a leader, and so you have to be disciplined and focused in your determination to lead others. And I think that the last thing is honesty. So I think that there has to be you have to have some innate honesty in your character to be a great leader. The key piece of advice I'd give to a woman looking to advance her career is believing yourself. I think that there are so many factors out there that can make you feel like you can't do it. There are so many people that will tell you that you can't do it, but just to believe in yourself and know what your dream is and know that you can achieve it. So I think networking is key. In any business and in politics, you're going to have to know people in order to get things done, and you're going to have relationships with people. So I think that it starts out at events like the Walker's Legacy events, meeting folks and understanding what they do and how you can help them. But it's crucial because you never know when you're going to need a certain service or when you're going to need to reach out to someone. So building relationships is paramount in business and in politics. My name is Jewel Burks, and I am Walker's Legacy.